Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for September the 26th of 2020, well, it is titled Moon Pairs and the Synodic Month. So what do we see here? Well, this is a number of images of our moon, and they are not individual images, but actually pairs of images at opposite ends of the synodic cycle of the sun, of the moon. And the synodic period of the moon is the amount of time it takes the moon to go through a complete cycle of phases. So, for example, that could be new moon to full moon and back to new moon again. And that takes about 29 and a half days, about the length of our month, which is where we get our month from. So if we look at pairs at opposite ends of the cycle, we can put the moon together. And that's what we're seeing here. In the upper left, we see days 17 and 21. Now, day 17 is very close to being full, which is most of the moon. But on the lower right hand side, there's a thin sliver, which is day 2, a very, very young moon, just after new moon, a very thin crescent. And when you put them together, you get the entire moon. Now, as you move across from left to right, and then from top to bottom, you will progress through the month, and you'll see a dark line, which is called the terminator. The terminator is the dividing line between day and night on the moon. And in this case, it's also the dividing line between the two images taken together. So you can see how that's very close to the lower right hand side in the first image, a little further out and further as you work your way down through the images, until in the next to last image, it kind of disappears way off to the upper left hand side. And on the day 15 image, then we get the full moon. So we see the entire moon there. And that's the only one of these that is just a single image. Every other one of these is two images taken about 2 weeks apart put together. So it gives us a different way to look at the moon. And one of the things we will notice that regardless of the phase, we're always seeing the same side of the moon. We're always seeing the same features. And if you look at each of these images, you can make out what each of the features are. Sometimes the orientation is a little bit different, as things may be slightly turned by in comparison. But overall, the structures are pretty much the same that we see from one image to the next. So you can see that really in each of these, if you pick out a certain feature, you can find it, whether it was on one side of the phase month or the other side. So a good way to look at the moon and put the images together, looking at all of the phases in one image. So that was our picture of the day for September the 26th of 2020. It was titled Moon Pairs and the Synodic Month. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be cloudy skies. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.